power play, 28th ranked power play. You see the
Shabbat just smashed his ticket, and as he did, he hit Travis Hamonic.